There's pretty much only one thing left to fix, and that is when I have the needle position selector all the way to the left. Look at where the needle's pointing. It's literally on the presser foot. It's not an issue for position all the way on the right. However, given that when you move that bobbin case, sorry for all the shaking, the bobbin case moves with it, that's not really a good thing because that means that that needle is actually just misaligned. It's in every single position, it should be misaligned. So I'm not quite certain what needs to be done to fix that. I mean, we've got this connecting push rod that's responsible for the location. We've got the selector. I mean, only thing that comes to mind is that it could be somehow the selector needs to be shifted over to the right. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try sewing with it in the rightmost position, and that will tell me if, in fact, it's okay. When I go into zigzag, which is all the way on the left, we do not have the issue of it hitting anything. It will go in. Like, it just barely clears it. But it's not a problem. Likewise, if I go in. And I verified in the bobbin case that we're not getting any. No needle strikes in there either. So we can see. You see the needle in there? Yeah, needle's going in there. I cannot adjust, I don't think, the needle bar to go any lower, because if I do, then when I pull this up,